Well, also at Reed International this morning, a Sun Country flight made an emergency landing due to malfunctioning landing gear. The flight initially took off for Minneapolis but had to turn around. A total of 56 people were on board and no injuries were reported.